Researchers at the University of Tübingen, in conjunction with Immatics Biotechnology, have released details on the results of two clinical trials testing the kidney cancer vaccine IMA901. Published in the journal Nature Medicine, the researchers described the vaccine as comprising of 10 synthetic tumor-associated peptides, and the compound is used to treat individuals suffering from kidney cancer. Unlike chemotherapy, the vaccine works by triggering the body's own killer T cells to attack the tumor. The study results indicate that this active immunization against cancer can be effective and prolong a kidney cancer patient's life with considerably less severe side effects than chemotherapy. With the aid of biomarkers, the research team conducted a unique analysis of the immune response against cancer antigens. The researchers also detailed the exact characteristics of the white blood cells involved over the course of immunization. The study results demonstrate a clear association between the immune reaction and clinical progress in kidney cancer patients with documented T-cell reactions against tumor-associated compounds. According to the researchers, their results have confirmed the theory that cancer treatments can be further developed through triggering the immune system to attack the surface structures of the tumor. Furthermore, these findings could provide a more precise prediction of how long patients may survive after receiving the vaccination. The team is currently testing a number of potential biomarkers in a new trial for their ability to display an immune response and the prolonging of patient life following vaccine treatment.